everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm new in New York City. It's my first time and I'm here at the top of the Rock, Rockefeller Center. Normally, general admission to visit this place is around $34 to $40 plus tax. The old schedule every hour is fully booked, so I have no choice. It's my last day here in NYC. I purchased the express ticket for $85 plus tax with priority elevator and 20% discount at the gift shop. Unlike the other observatory like the Edge and Summit Vanderbilt, less people here and quick process to go up to the 67th and 69th floor of the Rockefeller Center. You purchase your ticket via online or you can also purchase here at the Rockefeller Center. The view up here was really amazing. No wonder New York skyline is the best in the world. Well then, please enjoy this view and the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell and view my other videos. Do check out my playlist too. Express. Yeah. I get the ticket already. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Yep.
I will call you when your time is up and then I'll bring you.
Yeah. Saivara Express. Thank you.
Next stop is the mezzanine. It's automatic. Just step off when the doors open again and they'll scan your tickets.
Okay, thank you.
Have a great day.
Thank you. Okay.
He's gonna scan your ticket.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
All good to go.
Thank you.
Continue
straight ahead. Higher level This is it. Yes, yes, yes. Oh my God. OMG, this is really nice. State building, yeah. The Statue of Liberty is over there. It's over there, the tiny thing. Building another really super tall skyscraper. Look at that. Wow, so nice in here. I think that one is the Vanderbilt, Summit Vanderbilt. So, that one. Beautiful here, and here's no glass at all. You can see everything. Sitting area. Can have a picture taken. Gift shop, right? So the name of that is gift shop.